is going up my ass. Shadow hunting me.
Hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London. Mayfair.
The only place I actually know Mayfair from is on Monopoly.
Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus.
This is scary. Dad, like an ear. What's that like?
Daniel.
Get off your phone, bitch. We're recording.
Eat my ass.
Alrighty then. What do you think happened to us? What happened to us?
But
all right. I need a drink. Okay, so okay, we've got that down pat. Slowing everything. Oh fuck. That's a brain.
You have a brain.
Fuck you. It's the fastest sprinting on it. Alright, let's learn it. Alright. There. There's a memento. Follow the liquid trail. No. Oh fuck, how do I drive this?
There.
Ooh. Fuck.
Oh, fuck you.
Is this fun?
Yeah, done. Okay.
Can I throw bricks? Oh yeah. Alright. Fuck, he walks slow.
You just started there, bro. Turn around. Like, dead.
Oh, fuck, I'm falling. You bitch! Let me! Oh, mate, you're so big. Ah! Oh, okay, ooh. Wait, I can do it. Fuck. Fuck. You know. Ah, I got his head off! Oh, yeah. Fuck.
Oh, shit. Oh, hell no.
Oh, Christ. I found a box.
Dead!
Tinder box. Isn't Tinder where you gotta, like, fuck people?
Yeah, man.
Why am I still leaning to the right?
Because he's tilting, bro.
Is there a way I can stop it? I'm like, oh, hello, Tinderbox. Wanna see a magic trick? Oh, yeah. Ethan, I'm your abusive father.
George, I hear sunburn? Probably
dead. You probably did. Ethan, come closer to the mic, bitch.
Hold on.
Actually, wait, put
did
this.
I get sunburn?
Oh my god! How'd that feel? You're red. How's that?
What are you doing?
It's taking me harder.
Why are you hitting me?
Because you're sunburned. Put that in. Okay. So. Eh.
I'm gonna put my shirt back on.
Fuck you.
You are sunburned. How's that feeling?
What's it?
It's not that red. My sunburn turns into tan.
Yeah.
It always happens. At the start of when it first, like.
Tinder.
What happens to me, I get, like, sunburnt, and then I tan straight off it. That's what happens to me. Anyways.
Do you like my willy?
Yeah, man.
Ethan, watch this. Ethan, do you see that lady right there?
Fuck.
Fuck you. Okay, so, I can light candles with tinderbox. Okay, that's gonna get hard.
You're scared,
Josh.
Got it.
Fuck. Oh, wait, Ethan, put this back in.
Why?
So the mic. Holy shit! The fuck is that? Is that a ghost? I see a lot of fucking the wrong way. What's happening? We're on the right way.
Nope.
God, this is scary. Oh, I'm going. I was going right away. Hey, dude, you're not my best friend. Get out of my house. Fuck me. Movement's so slow. I'm like, yes, that's better. Right, what do we got here? We've got a lot of rooms. A chair. My door just opened. Ooh, what's that in? Get off your phone! You messaging Demar?
No.
You messaging? Japanese. Come on. Jesse! I don't know who that
is. Courtney Larkins.
Oh, God.
Oh. Never talk to her.
You love her. Fucking. Oh! Okay, no, my sensitivity's too high. I can't grab the Tinder box. Anything. Okay, fuck it. Couldn't grab the fucking Tinder box. Remember when Nathan. What? Wait. Why is everything moving?
It's high.
Nathan, remember when Nathan made a Tinder account?
Mm-hmm.
And he just swiped, I think. He swiped around everyone's big tits. Can I lift this up? Well, this is already scaring me. Fuck no. Oh shit. Right, what's in here? Oh, Jesus! Fuck this. Fuck. There we go.
That'd be me, fuck that.
Everybody in the house, put your hands up, yeah. Suck my dick. Yeah. Is it healthy to be standing in here? I saw some kind of like that. No. Oh, I hear things. Fuck me. Okay. Why am I lighting everything? I don't. Jack. I can probably throw this. Ha, me. Oh my god. You wanna go to the old archives?
Okay.
It's a bit dramatic. I'm just kidding. Knowledge.
Nope.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Jesus. Can't I like carry a candle or something? I heard something about it. Tinder. Yeah, I'm gonna. Yeah, that's better. Oh, no. No, don't like bugs. Don't like bugs. No. Lick myself. This looks positive. I just thought this fucking period of fucking shit. Ah! Dick. Alright. Looks like he's got a nub instead of a hand. You can tell he's not even actually carrying the lantern. If you look in between his thumb, he's just fucking resting it there. Ooh, can I take the shield? Jesus, I'm short. Yeah, look how short I am. Fuck no. Pot. Ethan, you want to smoke some pot?
Fucking
hot. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. No fucking armor! Oh, you can't. Ain't no fucking deep light! Oh, fuck. Well, now he's gonna chop it up. Bam, bam. I'm gonna light you. That's
lit, bruh.
Oh, subscribe. Oh, like I would try to be funny. I just would stop trying. I found condoms.
No. No.
Okay. Hey, Dinda.
Legit, just hide in there for the rest of the game.
I'm a white guy, as you can tell by my hand. I go towards the danger. Ethan. Ethan, when that pussy fire. I'm sorry. Not fun. Oh, I like doing that. I thought you were a chest. Oh shit. Hey, look, a dildo. Oh wait, it's a bomb. Oh man, you got your scales. Wait, I'm gonna put these people. Fuck no, do I actually fuck no? Do I actually have to add it? Okay. Ethan, look, you got your scales, you got your coffee grinder over there, you got your bomb.
I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there'll be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong.
I'm pretty fat, so...
He will be no match for you.
One love thing. You can probably just post me in the stomach and I'll fall down.
A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality.
Oh yeah, it's
I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can.
Can't I just like flap that
redeem
little gel around
both,
and get it fucking
Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self.
Fuck. I don't even know. Damn, this is quite a collection. What is this? Oh, fucking hell. Chop. It didn't break? Okay, I've got to turn this off. Wait, is there any... Let's do... Is that a body? Don't tell me that's a body. Oh, it's a door. Ah, no. It's a bit overdramatic, isn't it?
No, yeah, no shit.
He fell to the kitchen floor. Tears were beginning to well in his eyes. What is this? Why is it telling a random story? So I'm meant to follow the fairy, but I'm...
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking, come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
Am I meant to go down it?
I have. Is it connected to the... What did you call it?
The inner sanctum.
Oh, Jesus
the most
Christ.
Precious chamber.
This reminds me of a prototype.
And it lies well
like,
beyond the
refinery.
In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of
Well, it's pretty... You can just probably climb through the bottom, right? You could just climb through there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Fucking hell. I'm gonna put my torch right now. I've got some light. I could leave, because I see a giant door over there, but it said I needed to kill an old man, and I'd rather kill an old man than go free. Yeah.
No,
she might be sexy. She might have big tits. Fuck, we're trying. Okay, I'm going this way. What's this? Laboratory. Fucking one. Let's get peace. Brah! Oh. Let's go to the laboratory. Oh, wait, I have notes. I had all the notes again. Oh, hold on. Daniels. Oh, yes, that's my notes. Wait, what? Diary. Memento. Some sort of organic tissue box. Blah, 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 blah. Can it be dissolved? Find the cure for the wine. So, okay. Let's go to the laboratory. Ooh! Dissolve, they might be able to make acid. Yeah. Awesome, one thing. Why don't you fucking touch my tit again?
Sorry.
The other children cheered him on. His name, voice, place, urging him to do it. Am I really doing this young work?
Pennywise, the dancing clown. The original is funny as fuck.
Oh, no, I'm not leaving. I'm white.
Leave. Leave. Leave.
No.
Leave.
Four tinder boxes. Oh, everything's back up with black is already struck. Oh god, what's that? What's that? What's that? What's that?
Leave. Oh. Leave. Just leave.
I'm not leaving. I wanna get scared.
Please.
Hello, darkness. Yeah, that is
all. Anyone
there? Why can't I just take one of these torches with me? They seem to last fucking forever.
Hello.
Okay.
Get it to the boxes.
Yeah, I think I got one left. Oh, let's get this shit out.
There should be
more
cool cracks. No. The lack of a gym, they're probably gonna confuse my resume. So I need to go to one myself.
And one part aqua force.
Oh fuck, give me the oil. Sorry. God damn it. Well, I got some lightning, so I'm not gonna use mine on lantern for now. Yes. Tinder. Oh, should I say fuck book? What's this? Chemistry. This is my third attempt of losing.
That means weed pod.
If you want to rate it, I probably might not even put it in there. Right, what else we got, what else we got, what else we got? What happens if I throw a cupboard? Hello. Oh, your footsteps. No. Oh, wait, what's in there? Hello, Tinder. Okay, turn that off now. Well, I found everything. Wait, I haven't checked all the.
This
is fiction.
No, it's not. Joel!
Okay, I'm just kind of scared now.
Run.
I think I'll shit myself.
Run.
I'm the pressure. I'm fucking strong. I'm gonna move all these bomb mines.
GG.
GG. No, scared. No.
Nah, turn around and
walk the other way. Fuck off. I like horror games. You hate horror games and horror movies. I love both. She's good. So, will these all stay lit forever?
I don't know.
You could shave his head.
I'm going to shave your head and see his reaction. Oh, you saw it.
Alright, what else we got? Colabrera. Okay, I can't go to the wine cell yet. I heard something upstairs.
Yeah, do it. Okay.
I'd be like, I'll be still straightening your hair when you're 18. He won't budge. Because there's fucking nails in the drawer.
How mad was that hut we found? How mad was it?
Yeah, hut we found in my head. What's down here?
Well, maybe I can wait. Going to youth like groups again.
Run Francis. It's not run by Haley already. It's run by different people.
Yeah, but they still all go there.
AJ doesn't.
Yes, he does.
I texted him, he said he didn't.
No. Everyone else does.
The door slammed shut behind me and he knew he would never see the old tailor at Berkeley Square. A Netherlands saw in London. Seemed appropriate somehow. Give me a tink for that. I said tink, not sip, you dick.
Yeah. Okay, address.
You should actually do it, like go walk to his house with a little ring of pair of scissors.
No, he lives in Netwatch, huh?
Whoa. Oh, sexy.
Excuse me.
Could you please leave?
At Joel's house.
Ethan's getting yelled at by his mom.
Just waiting for you to...
Okay, I'm gonna step into the light. But my sanity's gone down. My sanity's gone down. Shit.
Yes, he is, because he's texting me and he's at home. And you're at home asleep.
And I got sunburned.
No, I got sunburned, so. Oh, well, I'm sunburned, so.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, jeez, Rick.
I don't know. If you come pick me up, I can tell you that.
Yeah, boy. Trick shots.
No, Kayla's starting the ref. That's more. Just tell her to come do Tuesday nights at Rosebud with me. Yeah, no, I'll call Dad and I'll tell him. Tell Kayla to come do Tuesday nights at Rosebud with me because it'd be easier and it'd be good that I'm a mentor. I'll call him right now.
6th of May, 1839.
Okay. The unflinching
Athens
sun has
continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig. Late that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes.
So Dad can't. Kayla's not repping.
Okay. Okay.
Good.
Then anyone playing custom stories into the PS4.
Alright, bye.
Sexy beast.
No, what did AJ say?
Fuck, I'm not finding anything.
Do you have Snapchat? Do you? I'm gonna use Snapchat when I change it.
Oh shit. Is there any oil? But no, there's no Tinders. Get the fuck off. I can't grab it. Why am I getting scared?
Well, but look,
you dickhead! Put this in your ear, you fucking. Get your dick out of my door.
Get your dick out of my door. I'm sorry.
I love it. Well, fucking hell. Candles seem to burn forever in this game, so how can I take one? That noise is making me cringe.
It's. Huh?
What are you doing eating my shoulder? Why? That's why I have to go to the wine cellar.
Okay, I wouldn't go here.
Under pressure!
Get the fuck out of here, boy!
Cheers!
Cheer! Cheer, cheer, cheer! Cheer!
A. James Shutter.
This bat! Implement music pad. Someone was singing, was that your phone?
Wasn't me.
Oh shit, what the fuck? Let's throw it out. Let's make a stuck the shit out of fire. Let's make a chair sex tape.
That'd be hot.
That would be hot. I'd like that. Ready? And he goes in for the kill.
Ah, oh, behind him. Yeah.
I need oil.
He needs to accept and see if he's got our Snapchat location.
Ethan's just stalking someone to go shave their head. Yeah. Oh, I feel like my sanity's still going down. Oh, God. I don't want to go insane. Oh, oil. Yes.
Fucking. They're at Cane's, by the way.
Fuck. Oh, those rocks scared the shit out of me. Oh, he's... Oh, bugs. Fuck, no, dildos everywhere.
Oh, fucking yum. What? Mm-hmm.
I found a hole in the wall. Jesus!
My mom.